quantum, the virtual year six leavers assembly. It's not how we normally do things, but we're trying to make the best of a bad job this year. The year six have worked hard to share some memories with you. We'd like to say that we are very proud of them, they've coped really well, and they're going to be absolutely fabulous at high school. So I'll hand over to year six.
One of my favourite school memories is when I was in nursery and the Peckins who came to visit. I remember holding a giant snail. I was concentrating so hard that I hadn't noticed my tongue sticking out until the photos were uploaded to the school website.
I remember in nursery when it was the day after my birthday, I brought in my present, a big truck, for show and tell. Everyone thought it was awesome because it was a monster truck. And it could do tall things like flipping and automatically drive by itself if you dragged it about. I was only four and I thought it was awesome.
In nursery, I noticed Emma was all by herself, so I went to her and asked her to join me. We played games on the computers and read some of her favourite books. Ever since, we have been friends. Hopefully it will continue throughout high school.
My best memory of school was making spy balloons and a spy day with Jack and Mrs. Gill. When we were in reception class, we loved pretending to be secret agents.
In year one, I remember we went to the train museum. We were able to bring a parent. We seen the bullet train, the fastest at the time. We also saw a coal train, and I was fascinated by the sizes of the trains, and I really enjoyed the trip.
One of my school memories is going to the Yorkshire Wildlife Park, going through the walking safari park and learning about the tigers, lions, giraffes and many more animals. I remember shouting, "Come out lions," because we couldn't find the lions and we was really scared because we thought the lions had escaped.
In year two we read a book called Burglar Girl. Miss Gladhill is such a good storyteller and did so many amazing voices. After we finished the story we role-played it. I was the judge and Hisham was the burglar. He denied that he stole a toothbrush, but I caught him out within seconds. It was so funny, everyone burst out laughing.
My special memory is when we were in year three. We did a show and tell. I was really excited to bring in my mum's horse, Brooke. She was too big to go in the classroom, so we did show and tell in the field. Everyone was amazed how big she was and asked lots of questions. I felt very proud to win her.
I remember in year three when we went to Pizza Express to make pizza. We travelled on public bus. When we arrived, we got some pizza dough and we chose our toppings. When the pizza was cooked, we received a certificate. When we arrived back at school, we all wanted to eat our pizzas, but we weren't allowed to because we had to take them home at the end of the day.
I find it really hard to pick the best memory because I liked everything. The court case in year two, the spy goal was in reception, and lit being year five and six. But one of my favourite memories was when we learnt about volcanoes in year three. We made our own miniature volcano and it erupted all over the classroom and the ceiling. We then tried again outside and it shot 12 feet into the sky.
My lasting memory of Gawthorpe Academy is when we went to Eureka in year four. This memory was fun because I walked across a glass floor and when you looked down it was very deep and was terrifying, but I still did it. We also did a role play where you could dress up as anything you liked, a postal worker, a police officer, a nurse or a firefighter. It is a memory I would do again.
I remember arriving at the school in the middle of year four and feeling very scared. I instantly made friends and felt like I belonged. I am still good friends with everyone and hope to be always.
During year five, I enjoyed learning about the Vikings. I remember spending hours designing and creating my own Viking village.
My lasting memory was when I was in year five on our trip to Newby Hall. At the park, I tried to help people bring their boats in. Unfortunately, I overstretched and fell into the lake. As I climbed down, Miss Mitchell took my photo. Then Miss Pyra took me back to the coach to get changed. So I had to spend the rest of my day in my awful Dale shoes.
During my time in year five, the class of planes go out on the school field when Leah Willoughby spotted a moth. After lunch, one of the boys came out to look at the muff and intended to stamp from the farmer. Leah was heartbroken and Todd saw that it was animal abuse. Bless her, she spent the rest of the day crying.
In year six in Whitby, we went to help an apple and scarlet. Leah Willoughby and I went on the street slide together. Charlie and Leighton were waiting on the traffic light system. Michael and Jack joined the queue. The boys waited for us to get on the float and the lights to change. Unfortunately, it all happened before we got into the float. We weren't quite in when we all slipped and all trembled down the slide.
My best memory was the year six residential trip. When we went to Alpha Mare swimming pool, we raced down the slides, jumped waves in the wave pool, and were relaxing in the hot tub. The teachers presented me with the best overall student because of my positive attitude towards all of our activities and my helpfulness. I will always remember this.
My one lasting memory would be when we went to Whitby in year six. I enjoyed Go Ape because I love heights. Go Ape is an adventure playground which you get fastened on a harness and you are really high and there's obstacles in the way which you have to overcome. I raced Jack through the trees just for fun. It was a very close race, but I caught up. Then we reached the zip line. We were getting fastened up, and when we rode to the bottom, we didn't know who won, and we still don't know. At the end of Whitby, I got presented the Best Boy Award, which means I had used my good manners, I was helpful, and had a good time. I will never forget this memory.
One of my favourite memories throughout primary school is when we went on a residential to Whitby in year six. At Alpha Mare, Isabel and I went down the water slide screaming. Halfway through, I fell off. By the time I got to the bottom, I nearly drowned because the float was on top of me.
I can almost see I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but sometimes you're gonna have